Hello, my name is Nancy Braithwaite. I'm an American Dutch clarinetist, and I'm speaking to you from the Netherlands. I'm a Silverstein Inspiring Pro artist, and because of that, they sent me a sample of their new synthetic reed. As I've never used synthetic reeds before, I wasn't expecting to like them. I was astonished and very excited when I tried them. The sound is warm, they're very flexible, they feel quite a lot like cane. They take water in the same way as a cane reed. So that's really quite a new change and very exciting for the clarinet world. I find them quite consistent. After receiving that one, I ordered three more, and in the same strength, and they're all very close to each other. What I find particularly helpful is that there's very little back pressure, and they're easy on the air. I can go quite a lot longer, maybe twice as long often, in one breath, which is very helpful at my age. I find the reeds tune well, articulate well, and they have a clear, even sound. What I was worried about is how my colleagues would respond. I've had the reeds about 2 weeks, and last weekend, a week ago, I performed in two concerts on these reeds with very esteemed colleagues, winds and strings, and every one of them preferred these synthetic reeds to the cane reeds I had been using. I used them in two different venues, and in both venues they sounded wonderful in the hall. So I want to share with you my excitement and say, be sure to try these new Silverstein synthetic reeds.